What's up? Vlog number 4, and I'm wearing the same hoodie as last time, because whatever, it doesn't matter. There's Brayden.
What's up, guys?
We're back over at Brayden's house, and we're in the barn to record stuff. It's like 9 o'clock, and I'm just going to stay the night, so we're going to get like a midnight recording session going. I'm going to try to finish the song, so yeah, I guess I'll just vlog the whole thing, but... Alright, there we go. I've got the headphones on, so you can't really hear anything, but this is Logic, like this is what the software is called, and we're learning it right now. So, yeah, it's honestly kind of confusing, but we're getting there. I've got the guitar, and yeah, we're going to try and finish this song tonight, or get close. Okay, I went ahead and EQ'd our, like, the rhythm track, which means taking out, like, the bad, super deep, low sounds and making the high sounds a little bit better. And now we're just choosing preset.
It's been good. It is, currently 119. So, you know, we're cranking it out. We both have tons of energy, I think.
Yeah, it doesn't even feel late to me. I didn't realize how late it was.
So, yeah, it's been going good. Here we go, guys.
We just airdropped it to his phone. It actually doesn't sound half bad. This is good. We need to, remember this. Guys, it is 3:50 a.m., but we're still grinding right now. Yeah. We just wrote, like, this insane song, like... Y'all, it's 4:41 a.m. We just recorded an absolute banger. Brayden hasn't heard this recording yet. Right. This is with the riff. It's about to come in, it's about to come in. Bro. No way we just wrote that. Let's go. Oh my gosh. No way. It's like
six in the morning
now. We have yet to sleep. We're still going strong. Tired. We're tired a little bit, but
hungry.
Very. But we've got tea going. We actually, there's like a bunch of tea in here, so we're chefing it up right now. I got some tea going. 6 in the morning. Pulled an all nighter. How much better can you get, right? Yeah. All right. We're finally gonna try and catch a little bit of sleep. It is 6:35 a.m.
Oh my gosh.
We got some good stuff done, though. We got a lot done. And, well, we say a lot, but we didn't even finish a song like we had thought about, but that's perfectly okay. We got like a good basis for the next time we came back because all we have to do is like vocals now, because we have the instrumentals done pretty much. But yeah, we ate a lot of pirate's booty and made some tea that I still haven't drank, and yeah, it's been fun. So I haven't even vlogged like half of what we've done. We've done so much, so I kind of feel bad about that, but it's whatever. All right, we're going to sleep, and the sun is already coming out. There's little Brayden. But yeah, we're going to try and get like 1 hour of sleep.
Same old dive, same old end of the work week drink. Bartender knows my name, but I don't mind. She kicks them up strong, serves me up right.
Oh my gosh, hold it up, hold it up, hold it up. Bro.
Oh my god.
Yo, let's go.
My mind is keeping me together. Crazy how I even made it where I am now. Back then I was moving goofy, now I stand out. Every step I make is calculated, planned out. You sleep if you think you'll catch me with my hand out. God can make a way, trust me, I ain't had time. I got some time today. Demons try to get out of line, we gon' line them up today. Cut the old me away, like I got a fresh fade. In the word, early morning, it's gon' be a blessed day. Worship that stay in rotation, Kirk Franklin, by the day. Long as I'm the light, you will never take my light away. Jesus, see my fortress.